but in the future, you're my friend. You're everybody's friend, and you're really important in the world. But in the future, you're still really sad about not getting into this club. That's Hedgehog's soft paw at the door.
Hey, everyone. Hedgehog! I brought you a balloon that says sports. Oscar, you're acting like you haven't seen me in 200 years.
It's just always good to see you.
Cute pajamas. What'd you do today?
I got coffee banned from this universe.
Oh, I ate a piece of cake that looked like a soccer ball. Also, what's coffee?
Don't worry about it. Let's go home. Bye, monsters!
Let's keep at it. You have to. No pressure, but, like, the whole school is counting on you, dude.
Does everyone get something like this when they find out?
Depends on what kind of magical creature you are. Shark told me during a one-on-one therapy session.
Oh. Don't feel bad, Oliver. You'll figure out yours soon. Magical identities are always a mystery.
Well, not for Susie. She plans these events. You think she already knows what every camper's magical identity is?
Do you have any other favorite birds, Mr. Assistant?
A toucan?
Toucan, Yucatan, and tuna can. Toucan!
More! Hedgehog, I need your help.
What's happening, Lem?
I forged a letter to get into summer camp, and now I'm trying to avoid Susie.
Whoa, scandalous.
You should go hide in Frozen Time. Susie can't go there.
Because she's immortal.
In Frozen Time, you can hang out with Ramona. She'll be able to help you.
Great! How do I get there?
For starters, you'll need to get a hold of a moon rock, and that's a logistical nightmare. You'll have to go visit the moon, but you don't want to ask him for a moon rock straight up. That would be impolite. I think you should take the moon a friendship bracelet.
Here's a moon rock.
Oh.
For solo travel, hold the rock between your hoof and your hand. Wait, I want to get into a good freeze pose.
Wait, I have a good freeze pose too. Okay.
Wow.